I can tell you're holding back, so come and get it. What happened? Why'd you stop?
Nothing. Kate? I'm afraid I'm gonna hurt you, okay? I'm like double your size.
Catherine Marie Whistler, listen to me. You are amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, at so many things. Yes, cyber things, decorating things, Scrabble things. I've never beaten you, not once.
Well, I keep telling you to save your S's.
But this is combat training things. And I assure you, from the bottom of my endless heart, that there is no world in which you are gonna take me down.
Look, I know,
it's just... I know all the tricks. For taller opponents, armed opponents, multiple opponents.
Well, now you're just trying to turn me on.
Listen, the point is, let me help you become the most amazing badass fighter that I know you have in you.
Yeah, I do, okay? I have it in me.
Yeah, I want fighting bad guys, Whistler, to be as tough as responding to emails, Whistler. So, let's try again. Oh, wait. Oh,
really?
Yeah, a battle cry.
A battle what?
It's a scream. It'll help. You use your voice to propel your strength. All the greats use it. Trust me.
I think that's your phone.
Well, I guess we're done for today. That was really good. Yeah, well, you know, duty calls.
Oh, yeah, come here. Come here.
Hey.
You're a little young for a hip replacement, Luce.
Oh, just, you know, recovering from a good old-fashioned hard workout. What you got on Commander Garrett?
None of Commander Garrett's credit cards were taken. No indication her ID was used to take out loans or any kind of purchases.
So if money wasn't a motive, what was?
The CAC itself. The real Commander Garrett hasn't used it in over a month. But according to Navy security databases, card was used to access several locations on base. This is her 5 days ago accessing a computer at PAC Fleet HQ. She even knew Garrett's passcode.
Could this be espionage?
Possible. Nothing remotely top secret was accessed. She did go into the DEERS database of active duty service members.
Possibly looking for more targets to steal from.
But stealing what?
Hmm. Interesting.
What?
Miss Alice Hoska with blonde hair. Does it remind you of anyone?
Yeah. Commander Garrett. Huh. Brown hair dye. Lots of it.
You know, I meant someone else we both know. Someone tall, blonde.
I don't know anyone who fits that description.
Okay, now you're just messing with me.
Any sign of the CAC?
No, not yet. But it doesn't exactly look like a hotbed of stolen goods. I did find another uniform.
Happy housekeepers?
Yeah, the same cleaning service the Garretts use. That must be how she gained access to Garrett's personal items.
I thought Audrey didn't recognize her from the CCTV footage.
No, she didn't. Maybe someone else from the cleaning service stole her medals and CAC ID.
Fasella wasn't working alone.